already in bed, she goes to change, and when she returns, she notices something rather odd.
Oh, Harry.
Okay, are you gonna believe what you saw or what I tell you?
What I see!
Make sure to drive past her. Berserk Billy Belt, Bella.
Duo in bed, both dead.
Please, please, come in here. My client will answer all of your questions. Stop fighting me. I'll get hydrophone.
I am not answering any more questions.
Come on, dearie. I'll show you your sweet.
Do you know who my dad is?
Who?
He owns all the pineapples in Hawaii. Then let me go, you tiny lad.
Step in there. She'll be happy to answer all your questions. I'll give you a private interview myself afterwards.
Hey, Mr. Flynn. Mr. Flynn.
Hey, Trixie.
Trixie?
Oh, right. Roxy. What a hellion, huh? And a socialite, too. Our mother owns all the pineapples in Hawaii.
Who cares about pineapples? Did you get my trial date yet?
Take it easy, kid. I'll get to it.
Mr. Flynn, there's a couple of things I'd like to discuss about my trial as well.
Yeah, hey, Bella. Look, first things first. Miss Sunshine. May I call you Mary? It's a gripping story, really. The girl's from old pineapple money.
Pineapples. I got a feeling you're in trouble, Roxy.
Socialite? You lose again, Velma.
There's only one person who can help you now, Roxy.
There's only one person you can count on now, Velma.
And now, Miss Roxy Hart and Velma Kelly sing a song of unrelenting determination and unmitigated ego. 5, 6, 7, 8.